This place is closed too. This building right here. Look, guys, holy crap. All right, guys, today I am in Sarasota, Florida, and I wanted to stop over here at this mall. It's Sarasota Square Mall. I actually filmed a Spirit Halloween in here, and I think this mall is pretty dead, although it does still have a functioning JCPenney and a giant Costco on the one end that had no lack of customers. So I am curious, though, what's going on the inside, how many places are open in here. I did see an abandoned Sears on the one end, so this will be pretty interesting. Entrance. They don't have a whole lot of signs that say what this mall is called, except for out front. Let's go on in and see what's up. Nail spa. First impression is that it is pretty empty in here, guys. Dining Court, Costco, AMC, H&M. Look straight ahead here. It says birthday parties. Okay, wait a minute. There's your Penny's. It is still open. It says nothing about closing, so that one must be staying open. But look at this here. This is like some kind of a party center. Look at the giant balls. You get inside those and like wrestle with people. They're called knocker balls. Yeah, look at this, knocker ball and ninjas. They're closed, but let's see if we can look inside a minute. What the heck? Yeah. I think the business must be closed, obviously. Okay, well, that's one dead store. Let's see if there's anything on this directory at all. Here we are right here. Here's the Penny's behind me. Here's the knocker ball and ninjas. Supposedly there's a bunch of businesses throughout the mall, but we're gonna walk through here and see. I do know the Costco exists and it's busy. The AMC is there. And I saw outside they had posters for things like Tenet and the Croods too. So they may be reopening, but the last I heard was that they were totally closing all the AMCs. Whatever this was here on the corner is closed. And those are all blacked out, so you can't even see inside there. But look at this. Look how empty these halls are. You can hear the music echoing throughout, but I had to talk over it so I don't get a copyright strike. We got Lens Crafters, and then here's an empty business right here. What is this? Oh, I think this was part of that whole ninjas thing. Yeah, because that's like a training course in there. Yep, that's what that was. Looks like American Ninja Warrior stuff. There's an empty storefront. No indication of what it was. Beauty Crew. And they are, well, it says they're open. I do like the design on these tiles on the floor, though. That's pretty cool. Something else dead here on the corner. Wall Street Clothes, they're open. Lids Locker Room, they're open. Sarasota, Florida Sanitary Sewer. Waiting for the Ninja Turtles to come out of there. Ooh, look at this giant open area here. Here's some kind of a clothing store here. I like how they're advertising the butt right there. Oh my gosh. This is pretty cool, but look at this. That's an empty place over there. Ocean Bottom, that place is open. Couple of dead places on the corner. Another one right here. Don't even have anything on this display. Look at this though. This looks pretty cool. That's a really cool display right here. Rack Room Shoes. That takes up the whole corner here. This was probably Sears right here. Look at that giant skylight. Yeah, this was probably Sears right here. Yeah, this is the end of the mall that I was looking at outside where you can see the Sears label scars on the building. I don't know how long it's been closed, but it's closed. Obviously. You gotta love the sound of the music echoing through these empty halls. Look at this, they're empty all the way, man. There's only a few people in here. Let's go to the left here. I love all these pillars here, and look at that giant skylight. Just makes me wonder what used to be in this area here. Pretty cool. Empty spot right here. Greetings from Sarasota, Florida. Yeah, there's a lot of empty storefronts in here, guys. Deluxe Jewels right there, and then even more empty spots over here. Look at this, huh? Amazing. Anybody watching knows what any of these spots were? Tell me in the comments below. Here's a big furniture store. This place is huge. It's called Your Treasure House. More empty spots over here. Just emptiness riddled through the hallways. Oh, this was the Spirit Halloween that I filmed right here, because I remember when I came in, I came this way, and I remember looking at this giant gator right here. This place is closed too, this building right here. Look, guys, holy crap. Oh my gosh, it's an auction house, and look. Look, they have seats from the theater. How sweet is that? I'll bet you anything that those came from the abandoned AMC theater out front from this mall. Because there's an AMC theater in here, but there's also one out front, and it's abandoned, it's closed. I bet those seats came from that theater. That is so cool. I love that. Kids Playtown here, which is closed. What's down here? Okay, we'll walk down there in a second. Hold on. Yep, nothing down there either. Everything's closed down that end, but here's all the toys that sit here lonely for children, begging for children to play with them. Tablet strollers. Oh, look, they have built-in tablets where your kids can play with games and stuff as you roll around. Of course, there's nobody to use them, so. Yep, all these storefronts down here are closed. Let's just take a walk down here. This apparently was a nail shop, because this says, oh yeah, please visit us at LA Nails next to Costco. So this one just moved, but it's still empty. Yeah, whatever was in here, they just have it blocked off now, and Coke machines and stuff in the spaces. Let's head back down this way now. That's pretty cool looking there. Makes me wonder what was actually up there. I'm sure it was a sign for a business, whatever was in the corner here. But that's long gone. Oh, look. You can see where it used to say Sears. Yep. So maybe I was wrong then. If this was Sears right here, then I wonder what it was I was looking at down there. Can't really see a label scar very well. You can definitely see the markings from, you know, what used to hold the sign up there, but yeah, this must have been the Sears. I must have been wrong where I was before, huh? Because I think I was down there and to the right, if I'm not mistaken, but let's go down this way now and see what's down here, if anything. That must have been a storefront at one point that they just have blocked and tiled off now. Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu Academy. That's empty and closed. And this is the consignment store. Reopened November 25th. No, reopened Friday. So this is a functioning business here. V&J Custom Embroidery. I mean, it's open, but it's not open by appointment only, apparently. Okay. Yeah, look at these empty halls, guys. Something about this I just absolutely love. As much as I hate to see the malls dying, it's just so interesting to come into a dead mall and walk around. No other people walking around, just totally empty, music echoing through the halls, no stores. Especially this time of year when it's Christmas time. You know, there used to be Christmas decorations and music and tons of people shopping and everything at this time. Not anymore. This is unfortunately what's happening with most of the malls here. Most of the people you see in here are just mall walkers. Just amazes me to come up here and see this giant open area right here. I want to take a left up here and go up to where it says the dining court is. See if anything still exists of that. Oh, of course we have a Bath and Body Works. There's always a Bath and Body Works that's still existing in a mall. God, look how huge this corridor is, guys. Oh my gosh. Empty spot over here. Bath and Body Works. Empty spot beside that. Empty spot beside that. I can't quite make that out, but it kind of looks like that may have said buckle. I'm not sure. But look at this. We got empty spots over here. 1, 2, 3, 4. Ooh, video games. Miss Pac-Man. Cool. But look how ginormous and open and empty this corridor is. This is just amazing to me. Torrid. That's an open one. Entire store 50% off. Journeys beside that. Looks like there may have been a Chinese restaurant or something beside that. It looks to be closed. Man, this is pretty crazy, guys. This is amazing. Yep, everything on this side is closed. And what in the heck is this? Elite Home Game Rooms. Huh. Strange. Okay, let's keep going. This place is huge. This might have been an entrance to the AMC theater. That's what it looks like, at least. But now it's closed. Armageddon Laser Tag, definitely closed. That could be because of COVID, though, you know. Anything that requires closeness or people touching or anything like that, it's all closed. Here's a Hot Topic. They're still open. More closed areas all around here. Look at this. Boa Ace. I don't know what that is. Digital learning or something, but it's closed. Justice, that's closed, that's closed, that's closed. Oh my gosh. They actually have a spot for Santa up here. I haven't seen anything else decorated for Christmas, but here's a spot for Santa and nobody is here, not even Santa. Yep. Empty. They do have a Sunglass Hut that's open though. What's down here? Anything? Whatever it was, it's closed. Jose Bank is closed. That was the whole corner. At one point, it made sense to own the whole corner in a mall. Let's go see what's down here in the food court. Whatever that was, it's closed. Here's a Spencer's Gifts up here. Look at this. Empty food court. I smell some food. But I think I see one place that's open. Two. Philly Steaks, Charlie's Philly Steaks, and Perry's Barbecue. That's it, guys. Saturn Family Entertainment, an arcade. I wonder how they're doing. Oh, look. They have giant-sized Space Invaders in there. How cool is that? I've seen that at a couple places, actually. Let's just take a peek. Look at that. Giant-sized Space Invaders. That is cool. Okay, let's keep going. Here is the theater, and it is closed. That's what I figured. There's a Claire's. It's open. But, okay, let's look at this theater for a minute, because here's Tenet movie posters, and outside they had posters for, what was it? Croods 2 and a couple other things. Let's just look up here a second. I mean, they have times for all these new movies. Come Play, Freaky, Frozen, Honest Thief, Let Him Go, The Croods, War with Grandpa. But I don't see any signs about when they are or are not open. Big empty food court. At one point, this place would have been just jam-packed with people, guys. Empty restaurants here. Yep. Yep, Charlie's Philly cheese steaks and Perry's barbecue, and that's it. That's the only open restaurants in the whole food court. Pretty amazing. Look at this. Just empty. Roped off. Here's one called Zero Degree Ice Cream Shop or something. It's roped off and closed. Massage Oasis. We haven't been down this way yet, but this is the Costco down here. This is what's keeping this mall alive. Without this Costco, I guarantee it would be shutting down very quickly. Yeah, it is hopping down on this end, guys. Yep, and this is the only end where it's hopping. Yeah, pretty amazing, guys. I'm so glad I came in here. I haven't filmed a dead mall for a long time. So it's been pretty amazing to come in here and experience this. And yeah, I guarantee that Costco is the only thing keeping this place alive. This area right here, again, just totally blows me away. Look at how enormous this whole area is. Man, huge. I can't believe it. Huh. This is pretty cool. Look at these skylights throughout here. Pretty cool. Yeah, that just absolutely amazes me. Look at that. Empty down through there. Humongous corridor. And this right here, too. Walking up into here, and there's like nothing. Huh. Pretty amazing, guys. Pretty amazing. Okay, wait, let's look at this a second. This is Sears down here. And then this over here was something else. I'm not sure what it was. I thought that was Sears. All right, guys, I'm rolling out. This has been pretty amazing to walk through here and see this place just so empty. I mean, there are a handful of stores that are open, but it doesn't do anything for how barren these halls are.